Well, guys, it's getting down to the wire. I came over here to get another box for shipping because I'm just short. I got just a few more things that I needed to send, but it is looks like I'm not going to be able to send it. I'm just going to leave my stuff that I can't send with my brother, and then have him send it, you know, because there's some things that my uncle wanted to give me that that I wanted to send to my new home. But not gonna happen. They're closed today, and they're supposed to be open, but I think just because it's New Year's Day, they're just closed today. A lot of the restaurants look like they're closed today because I'm hungry too. Anyways, I will talk to you guys later. It's getting down to the wire. I still got a little bit of laundry to do, and I don't know what happened. I cannot find the controller to my drone. So I'm hoping I'd be able to find it today, because that drone is going in on check-in, and the other really important things like my GoPro and stuff like that's going to be carried on. But it's almost there. We're almost there. Man, I thought 2 weeks would be enough to get ready to go. Boy, was I mistaken. And because it was, I didn't. Once you start going through things, you know, because you got to throw out a bunch of stuff. You can't keep everything. And once you start going through things, you don't realize just how much stuff you've accumulated. So, but anyways, I'll keep you posted as what's going on. And that'll be it. Okay, guys, I'm here at the Walmart, and it's open today. So gotta go to where they would have boxes. I need to get a box. How you doing today, ma'am?
I'm not really sure where they're at. You know, I wish I could take stuff like my vacuum cleaner and stuff like that. It won't work on Philippine power. Excuse me, sir. Where do you boxes?
Like cardboard boxes?
Yeah.
It's going to be B21, I think. B20.
Down that way. All right, thank you. That should be big enough. All right. That one's done. Oh, what else? I wanted to stop by at Sarah's Kitchen today to get a last meal from them. Probably the best Philippine food restaurant that we got here, but they were closed today. It seemed like all the locally owned restaurants are closed, and the chains, the big chains are open. I like locally owned stuff. It's they seem to go out of their way just to make it better for your dining experience. Subway type thing. Well, may just stick to sandwiches. But see, the thing is, I'm only going to be here for a short time, so I don't want to buy a whole package of something just to have it thrown away. Well, I tell you what, I will get some 20 more beef stew. Excuse me, man.
Hey, you want to hold on to my tortillas?
Yeah.
Thank you. You want one? All right. If I find the popcorn, I'll make it to you, okay?
I think it's down here. To serve you my lunch and dinner.
Dude, 6 hours of hair talk.
Well, I'll get back with you later because got a long queue here. Okay, well, hi guys. I am here in Austin, Texas. I'm supposed to fly to Seattle today, and I got on the plane. We were on the plane for an hour, and then they told everybody to get off the plane. There was a problem with the plane. So, you know, I can sit here and wait for the next 45 minutes, or I can find another way to get this done. Anyways, that's the update today. So, I'll get right back with you, hopefully, very soon.